All right, and we are back from my phone call, or as we will call it, episode 2. We are waiting the attack on Poland and seeing if we can't help capitulate France nice and speedily. Speedily. We need to decide what to do with this research slot. Probably the artillery. While we work our way up to another research slot. But only after we get 6 free naval factories, because that is a 200%, an additional 200% naval capacity. Economy up. Wow, I need more to do. Well, we could upgrade our Hurthog, our Warthog class. It's not like I'm shy for naval experience. Got a derouter. We can do the same thing. There we go. That ties up our... Why are you allowed 10 if he's only allowed... Oh, because he's a coastal one. No, you're also a coastal one. I'm confused. You're just allowed 10 for no obvious reason. Well, anyway, we need more... Yoink, more steel. Oh, that will fix the misassignment of factories. And that is the cue to stop doing that. To assign you to what? Maybe a bit more there. Holy heck. Changing our mind. We need some wubba. And some steel. Upgrade you. And in a moment, the guns. We're going to want these actually over in this C zone. What else would we like? We can get Phillips soon. We wouldn't want a smaller deck. That would just be terrible. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Is there anyone else here that we would like? Possibly you. And the new gun. Better digging. Now we were waiting to add digging to someone. No, we were going to add artillery to you. We would also like to add digging, but we don't have the experience for that, so we just have to make do without. Now what's going on? You two should be inside him. What? No. You two should be inside him. Good. I suppose we could also do that. And then just some more of you. Unless there are any more that we can upgrade. The Van Gents, maybe? Not really. So some more submarines are good. And then with the overflow into convoys. Now we're about to swap to not trucks, having fulfilled our truckly duties. Boom. Goodbye, Czechoslovakia. Quite frankly, even just one might be okay, but I could also build up a larger pool of trucks. Oh, and our trucks should, they should have a leader. I guess the armor officer. Don't add yourself to that front without orders. One more period after that before the war. would like that. But that is a lot of trucks. I guess we live without you. And instead we go for 4 more of them. This can become that. Radio. And it's a new year with new industry tax. Even more research slots. I need some more steel. If I'm going to have invested so heavily in our torpedo 2s, we should probably make our torpedoes 20% better. I'm not going to make my factories go into the negative. Pursue the wheel and stuff focuses. Oh, I should also... I forgot about this. I should do something over there. So let's grab 4 of you, stick you here. Come on. One of you is gonna go to Caraco. Oh, no head of a time penalty. I mean, we're not ahead of time anyway, so... We could go improve the quality of our paratroopers. Oi. You do not know better than me. Do not reassign yourselves without my approval. Damn it, there are two here. Well, so be it. No, I want you there. Instead, you go from there. Well, he has tanks over here. Now, we were going to try and work our way down to, Well, actually, that would be helpful. And two others. To get out and about. Why don't you have a war goal against Poland? No, seriously, what happened to your war goal against Poland? There we go. Thank you. So until he comes and helps here, there's not a lot we can do. Also, for whatever stupid reason, he put no troops there. That's really bad of you, Germany. In what universe can you instantly naval invade me? No. Look at how foolish Italy is being there. I wish they did that in the games where I'm Britain. Wait. Speed up one. What if I say just don't use this C zone? Or this one? You might actually beat them there. Paris is mine, bitch. Why can't I see the war? Well, I have no idea how to tell if they're going to surrender. No. I want to let him get away first. Okay, then I will go around. Sprint. Sick of you as well. Sprint. You're good there. You're here. Halt. I'd be happier if you were down here. You replace them, let them retreat. Actually, can you go get Calais? They dropped some new troops in. That's getting worryingly low. How about you don't need to para drop in a second time? I don't really want to convert over to medium tank. I do want to get more out of my fuel though. more steel. And our rubber supply is cut off. Oi. Thank you. Maximum speed. No, not gonna work. Cannot deploy. Need more men. Thankfully, we have a Prince of Terror. Now. Halt. What I would like is to gather these all up in, let's say, Dunkirk. Oh, but I don't need so much steel now. Nor do I need so much aluminium. One of you could attack here, and the other one assist. But we have attacking across a river, so no. Now, if we finish cleaning out the British, what we'll do is go here. And here. And we're going to try and overwhelm I'm going to guess Hull. We could do there. We could go for Bristol. And Cardiff. But I think Norwich is the better idea. Pin them while they run out of stuff. No, let's try this again. You should all be part of that attack. Good. Go. Norwich. Now these are going to want to be convoy escort. Go, 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 go. Ooh, you're meant to be convoy escorting. At least until they get across. Now we pull our planes across. Concentrate on just there.
Go.
Okay. Trucks. Sprint here. Two of you sprint there. Two of you sprint there. Okay, walk there. And then I want these to parachute up to... the middle of there would be ideal. Activate the ability to pull supplies out of your backside. Probably hull. No. Please do that. Also, I don't like you having a front. One of you to Hull, one of you to Leeds. Both of you across to Sheriff Manchester Liverpool. I wish I could see this. It's so... it puts you on edge not knowing when you are able to capitulate them or not. Southern England, you say? Ah, they're finally fighting off our air force. Okay. Then I guess you have to walk up the slow and painful way. You start walking up this coast. You go. Guard Glasgow again. I want London. Just get in their way. needs to stay here. Surely that's enough. Assumed so, and yet no. Get Dover. Kill. You should be over here. No. And in return, I want you to go there. How much more can they need to lose? Wait. Pin. Dead. Mm-hmm. Ooh, getting Glasgow back. Sure. Teach me about the better tank for free. Sprint there, please. Same with you. I wonder if you could attack there. England surviving. Do we have someone that speeds up our people? Motorized? Sure. Okay, now you sprint to here. Thank you. Now, the key thing is I need to puppet him so that I can annex him. Because otherwise, if someone else does it, I'm screwed. Whereas if I do it, I can be guaranteed to integrate him at some stage. It literally costs zero. Yep, that's the straw that breaks the camel's back. I'll live without Kuwait. No, I won't. Oh. Well. Work our way from the cheapest up. Donk, 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 donk. The Dutch Raj. The Dutch East Indies and Dutch Malaya. What rank are they? Rijk Commissariat. Now, apparently they still have the hood, but we can at least annex the crap out of them. So, this we know how to do. And we even throw away all of our... Ooh, where did we get 1,000 convoys? Ah, very well. How would you like 600 convoys? I need to do a bit more than that. What else did we get? How would you like... ...10,000 of those. Oh? Wait, what? Wait, what? Good. I was like, why isn't it granting them freedom points? He now says that there are zero for export. Oh, who got Canada? No, Canada, Australia, New Zealand are still good. But this bit stays evil. The USA. One rubber. Wait, why is there still a British Raj? Oh, it's Dutch Raj, it just hasn't updated the name here. How about Siam? There you go, Siam love me. These can stop that. And then repair. And because they're giving me all their factories, I have a bajillion factories. I guess guns and tanks. I can have two more artillery, three more artillery. I can have a couple more of these. No, I can't. I can have not a lot. I guess more guns. At least they only cost steel. Holy heck. But anyway. Does nothing. Why doesn't giving you guns seem to help? Maybe he has the next kind of gun already? Bergman MP28. Yep, it just does nothing. Okay. Planes are usually still very valuable. And probably those as well. No, they're not worth anything. Planes. Apparently they're all dead. Fine, just convoys. I need 750. They're all useless. That one's not so useless. Maybe he just doesn't like other people's stuff. Yeah, he just doesn't like other people's stuff. Okay. Actually, no, there'll be a new computing tech. Speed up, then let's get these deliveries done. Okay, and now we just save up political points. I no longer need, let's say, these. But they're well trained. I don't want to fiddle with them. I will disassemble my air forces, maybe? Certainly these don't need to exist. Now, what is the Panzerkampfwagen 3? It's the medium tank 3. No, it's the medium tank 1. I don't care about that. No. And I don't care about that either because it consumes dip power. Unless there are any of these that give dip power. And I don't think there are. Uh, I need to work my way down to getting rid of the shell shock thing. If I'm ever going to convert this into core land. Or evil France. Where's where I'm trying to get to? Over here. Why not learn about nukes? And then probably long-range bombers. Repudiate the Treaty of London. I thought I was trading away all my factories. Anyway. Goodbye, Trotsky. Well done, Helsinki. Britain sucks. improve things in our French subject and in the Raj. We wanted those long-range bombers. Okay, now does this give us sinking of the hood? Well, I see putting the raid on the Medway to shame. No, it does not give us that. Oh well. And now that they don't exist, there's no way I'm ever going to get that. Still, we can call that a win for this playthrough. We got at least one of the achievements I was going for, and I tried to get the other, which I assumed I could, and we did not. Whew. I hope you have enjoyed this playthrough and that you will join us for another. Also, we got all these back, which means we could just cheat by throwing them at every single subject. So I could use this to integrate, like, the next subject, and then I instantly get all their convoys back. Integrate, 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 integrate. It's very cheesy, but it works. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed watching, and we'll join us again soon. Peace.